Smash Marker, Baldur's Gate. We'll do some Baldur's Gate.
What happened to you?
What happened to you?
Nothing
We gotta go back
much.
to camp for this guy, right? The whole home. We don't gotta actually rest, but. Halzig, where are you?
Copper for your thoughts.
Copper for your thoughts. Withers? Well, do you want to cargo my eyeball?
Quite the cozy setup you have here.
No, there's my eyeball. I can see the people through invisibility. I'm okay. No one want to speak to me?
I was hoping you'd come to chat.
What is this? Incenso. Mugwort. Got it.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
I don't care. Where isn't my Rocky?
Well met. Then we know our mission. All roads converge at moonrise. I was 11 when the councillor spotted and slayed an assassin who stalked father from the shadows. I was 13 when she brought word of a goblin warband advancing on Rivington. Her keen scouting saved 100 lives that day. The councillor's loyalty to my father is beyond question. She's as steady as Tyr's heartbeat, as upstanding as the Sword Mountains. Father's at Moonrise Towers, and we need to save him. They want violence, they want control, they want Baldur's Gate. Who better than Grand Duke Ravenguard to surrender it? Who better than the commander of the Flaming Fist to dismantle its defenses? They will infect him, and the city's guardian will become its ruin, unless we put a stop to it. We can't and we won't. The shadows be damned.
What else do you want?
Then we know our mission. All roads can... We can't and we won't.
The shadow curse is upon us. But with the Oak Father's blessing, we may soon see it banished from these lands.
He is? Then I must see him. Insensible or not, he knows something. Thaniel is no ordinary child. He is the very spirit of this land. If this fist knows where he is, then perhaps we can save him. Save everything. I will go to see him at once. Join me when you can.
He's gone. Miss Froggy.
Speak your mind. I'm
I've known Marcus for years. To think that he would turn on us, on me. You did well to defend Isabel.
I did hear it. Thank you.
Marcus was scum. But the rest of us are loyal to Duke Ravengard. Loyal to Baldur's Gate, I swear it.
I'm gonna just prove it. No, I want him to trade.
It's true then. He's met Thaniel. There's no other way he'd know that name. This is just what we needed. Well done. We need to wake him. He must know something about where to find Thaniel. If he was able to escape the Shadowfell, then it mustn't have managed to consume his spirit. Well, not all of it anyway.
Can I blame my stinking loot?
We need to unlock whatever's left of him, inside his head. There must be something to trigger him. A word, a memory. An item. We just need to find it. Without Daniel, no. And I don't know how I can find him without speaking to this man.
I don't deserve you, dear friend. Make it rain, maybe? What's going on down here? Burlap sack. You can keep your coin. I don't want your trash. Chump change. Metis.
Mole would do the same for any of us. You know it.
But how do we get into Moonrise? We can't fight those shadow things.
They could. I beat up those harpies, and they're way scarier than shadows.
You know what Mole would hate more than anything? Bad things happening to us. You've seen what's out there. We wouldn't stand a chance.
But it's our job to bring Mole back.
Look at him. He's a proper adventurer. And if we got hurt, Mole would be really mad at us.
Fine. But you gotta understand, Mole is family. Bring her back, please.
Don't rob me, I'll do it. I mean, everything is like free to grab here. Seems that way. Probably because this isn't, they took refuge here. They never actually like live here. Everyone who was here is probably dead. Or whatevs. Get this stinking fish, I don't want it. Donkey, donkey.
I just want to go home.
Where is your home? The baddies gate?
Well, my day just improved.
Interesting. Like, do we do ice damage occasionally for you? I don't know what your rings are, so we could take it.
I missed that.
Arcana religion. Can be electrocuted in resistance to lightning. Sure, you know what? Here you go. Invisibility and blur. Shatter. I think you already have shatter, don't you? But better for you anyway. Healing word and mass healing word. Salem's dream. Also gets acid damage, movement speed. I like your movement speed. This is kind of trash. But I'm gonna need to go do blur or whatever. You look like a necklace to me. Guess you wear it around your neck. Isn't that one dude here who can help out Karlak? Karlak?
Don't mind if I do.
Thought you'd be 10 yards tall the way Zevlor spoke of you. Seris, Scout. Seems we missed one another at the Grove, but the others told me how you helped us. A pity. You pulled them from one death trap, only for me to land them in this one. Gone. And more than half the others with him. We were ambushed, out in the cursed lands. Cultists of this absolute. Zevlor froze. Begged us to surrender. But they were toying with us. making examples. And we'd had enough of taking it.
You tell them.
Cut free just kept running till we found this place. The others, maybe the cult got them. Maybe the curse. Zevlor had hope. It didn't say, but
yeah, I'll look for Hand Crosley. I just don't need it. Shahara.
Traitors among us. A child taken. And still, I can only feel
agreed.
We must end the threat at Moonrise altogether. With your help, we stand every chance of doing just that. I trust that you will.
First, cultists nearly murder us, and now we have a traitor on the inside. Can't we trust anyone?
Trust me.
You've been there for us every step of the way. It's just all a bit much sometimes, you know?
Anything else you want to talk about? And can you go play your instrument for that dude? No? It's me.
It's good to see you again. I'd ask if you've made any progress with your little problem, but the telltale twitching of your eye is answer enough. My dear, nothing is coincidence. Mortals trifle themselves with free will, as if their betters have not molded every potential path ahead. No offense meant, of course. I'm sure everyone in Last Light thinks they could have changed things. They're not the only ones ripe for temptation, you know. My last contract here fed me for decades. Please, I would never leave such a mess behind. Far too much attention for so little gain. I never surrender knowledge for free. But one good turn deserves another, does it not? To repay you for the soul sent my way, I offer a taste of the truth. Ketherick Thorm, proud father, man of faith, utter fool. On the night the Harpers sealed him away, someone murdered his entire army in cold blood. Now who would possibly benefit from such a massacre? If you want to know more, I could work the exchange of such precious knowledge into the terms of your future deal. But the time for quibbling over clauses and contracts hasn't quite arrived. You'll be limping back to me soon enough. For now, I'm
sticky, brother.
You've already made me late for a meeting with another.
But. My failure. Not a failure.
Chuck. Why would anyone keep such neurotic creatures as pets?
Begone.
I did try to stop myself. To be fair. Where is this dude at? Where's like Damon, whatever his name is?
You're lucky Jahira gave you the all clear, or I'd be looking at you next.
Well, my day just improved.
Mol can be cranky and mean, but she looks after us. So
stop looks her, after right? us.
Because you need all the help you can get to bring her home.
Doesn't weigh anything. It doesn't do anything either.
To march, I wager.
That way.
Nice, Metis. What the heck?
We'll keep an eye on Isabel. If they send...
Who are you? Because the one time she was taken.
I'd rather face Ketherick's armies than suffer traitors.
Is there a man who goes by Damon? There is.
Nowhere safe from this damned. If you need something sharp, I have a few things left. I can sense some. Smell it almost. Somewhere in the area. Underground, maybe. Out there in the shadows. If you find it.
I remember ever speaking to this guy.
I'll make something incredible. Using something that's already fabricated is tough, but I can try. How many?
I have four.
I thought I sniffed American scent somewhere. These must have been a pain to get a hold of. American masks are brittle, so what I make won't last as long as my usual pieces.
Yo, I'm sending you home for a minute.
There. Be careful who sees you using that. Might draw the wrong sort of eyes.
Orthion explosive. Sleep,
so I might as well using something that's already fabricated.
You mean the same thing again? You did. You just you won the one, I understand.
I've definitely seen that ox before. It has the same strange look in its eye.
No, still incapable. Not for you to know.
Yeah, you're rolling a one, huh? Thank you.
Well, come close. Your mind to mine. Keep quiet, and you won't have to find out.
Good little hero.
Do you like our new friend?
Scurry on now. I admire your ability to graciously suffer the frustration of your desires. All I wanted was a bit of hay, a good brushing, and a clean stall. The simple life. Is that so much to ask?
Reduce slashing, so we'll do piercing instead. Should've done that first, you know, but that's fine.
What fools these mortals be. Don't know what hit 'em. Survival is all that matters. Hope your soul is in good hands.
No. Don't do it, Damon. Silenced. Fish the burden.
Take you.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
It doesn't really help me. You know what? I guess I'll live in my book.
I admire your ability to do.
I wonder if the gods are watching me. Out of sight, out of mind.
Scurry on now.
Impossible.
Very well.
What's on your mind? I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be in the cap.
Give me his gold. He did. Please.
Copper for your thoughts.
Ace it.
Well, well, well.
I wish I could protect over the bear or the tiger thing if I needed to. I don't know if this would get bleed overall. I don't really plan on using Karlach, personally. The Jahira.
Don't you know the whole story? Years ago, over a century, Jahira was part of a group that saved Baldur's Gate from Saravok, a Baalspore trying to plunge the city into war. My mum used to tell us stories about them. The legends who protected the city from evil. She said Jahira was a powerful druid. Adamant. Tough. I've told myself those stories a thousand times since. I never thought I'd meet Jahira. She's a hero, and I was always some outer city kid. Can't believe she wants to talk to us about working together. What a day! So, hey, we've got this soul coin, right? Thing is, I think I can use it. My engine can, anyway. Zariel used to top me up every now and again when she wanted me to go after an especially wicked target. Nah, it'll be fine. They're already lost. Better to be used in service of the good guys than a devil, don't you think? Next time we're in a nasty battle, drop one my way. You'll enjoy the results. Fuck yes! Now I just need something to sink my teeth into.
Aha! Thought I sensed an infernal. What are you doing here?
Same thing as you, I reckon. Trying to stay out of the shadows. Hold on! I know you! The weaponsmith, right? Drafted into the Blood War when your city was swallowed by Avernus. Not too different from my own story. Well done making it out alive.
Same to you.
Though unless my senses deceive me, you brought a bit of the Hells back with you. Infernal engine?
Who needs a heart when you've got one of these to keep you warm? Thank you, Zariel.
Forget warm. You're burning up. Might be burning out a piston ring. Or leaking oil. Mind if I take a listen?
Please do. I've been dying to find an infernal mechanic.
Now that's hot. Too hot. I think I could sort you out, but I need some infernal iron and a lot of luck.
As a matter of fact, I think I might. I've sensed some in the area. It has a pull to it. Absolutely magnetic. Once you know what you're looking for, I can show you where I'd look.
Please do.
Fuck yes, we will.
Sure. Meantime, if you need to stock up, everything I have is available.
Everything I have is available. A short sword. Interesting. Even just giving this a Shadow Heart just so she can cast haste on somebody is pretty good. Once per long rest. Brother, you're still trash. Did you know that? In action. Well, we can give her a try. I don't really care. If nothing unique, then just get it out of here. We'll keep the Misty Step. Bane is concentration. Maybe we'll just put this on. And this is just whatever. Not gonna use. Nothing is alloy. I just don't need another melee character. That's my issue here. One is valued over the other. This isn't even 5 more turns remaining. Against bludgeoning, piercing, or slashing damage against the affected entity is reduced by 1 per turn remaining. 2 turns of force. Oh, it just adds force damage pretty much. Who cares? 1d8 plus 5. 2d6 plus 5 is better. I don't know. You don't have anything?
Shout if you need anything else.
copper for your thoughts.
Let's hope Damon is as good as he seems. Once my engine's handled, I can focus on more important matters. Tadpoles, cults, frosty pints. Ah, oh, come on. You don't mean that. Oh, fine. I'll be here eating dirt or whatever.
Fun eating dirt. Moving ahead. If I find Galahad. I don't really like Gale. I feel like he sucks, but I'm not a magic boy. He's so far away.
What's on your mind? Where?
I want to make a ring royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down, the hottest in the club right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town.
We need to end this quickly.
Look after you and yours.
I will, homie. I will. Papa Lynn. Okay, I misclicked. No, I didn't.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Useful.
Go and pick it up. Golly.
Lost in thought.
Brother. You can roll better than that, come on.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Still breathing, despite everything. I see something down here, so. It's all a little red marker. Or should I teleport after you dashed? They're kind of tanky, but your aura? This is pay presence.
Beasts so grotesque, they put even an Iogi to shame.
Those claws look deadly. Stay on your guard.
No, please don't. I just want to be Shadowheart, please. Thank you. And then do Bane. That's all I wanted to do. You didn't have to attack her.
Let's finish this.
You don't know me. Gonna flank you? You really are bad. You're level 4, right? Alright, the elemental is level 4. Yeah. Then what is this? What is Ice Storm? Level 4. That's the right there, level 4. He's been a humanoid, huh? You're frightened? What if you weren't frightened though? We gotta pop that still too. Cleave. Where you going? Got to concentrate. Get the low ground, huh? Got to press on.
Where do I go from Fine. Here?
A rough tempest I will raise. Maybe when you were killed. Bane. Ooh, you should die here to Shadowheart, maybe. What's melee? Not gonna happen. Your dex is too high. What about level 1 spell? Far away. I mean, this is half damage if you miss, right? No. I should have read it.
Can't even catch my breath.
Whatever. I didn't know you were still alive, to be honest. Because we only have one person on the map. Oh, wait, what? Am I losing my mind? Did you just teleport? I was not watching? What am I gonna channel for? There's friendly fire, that's what I thought.
I must heal.
I was not sure.
Let's have a look.
A Salunite shrine, hidden away.
Perhaps they had no choice but to hide.
Let's just read the book, please.
Nothing. Be wary. This place is trapped.
Rolled a D20.
Can't keep me out.
I mean, it's something. I mean, we may as well put it on him. Did you not get the ring? It goes somewhere else? Went to you? No? I don't have it. I was in the front. Never gonna really even help me. But I don't really know what else I want to have on, so we don't really have much in the sense of a ring so far. We didn't even bear the brand, we didn't get branded. So, like, rings we got to step up our game on, but everything else, like, I'm happy with my armor, just rings are trash. Maybe just buy like any light, I'm guessing. We'll throw out like an attack roll minus one.
your soul is in good hands.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Didn't even break the stinking wall, dude.
So that's progress.
Seek a new Gale can, but
no one stopped me yet.
Doesn't do much for me, does it?
What's in here? How much further can I go? Strong here. This torch is useless.
Be kind of hurty.
What's on your mind?
Nothing. There's really not much in here for me to even mess with, it seems like.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Never a dull moment. Breathe deep and move.
I do know where we are now. That's the little path here. Well, it's slash marker time. I'll be right back.